In this guide, you will learn how to view a customer's information. Click the NCR link. The General Information tabs includes the main customer's information. The bottom section shows information about the customer's receivables. On the Address tabs includes the bill address and ship address of the customer. The Collection Methods tab shows the preferred payment type for the customer. The Default Parameters tab shows the counts for the customer's transactions and also the taxes information for the selected customer. The Messages tab shows any data entry instructions for this customer. The Optional Fields section provides additional fields to store additional customers' data. Congratulations, you have completed the View a Customer's Information Guide.